An External Affairs Minister Sushma Swaraj is meeting the ambassadors from Saudi Arabia, Bahrain and Qatar, as well as the heads of Indian missions from six Gulf nations in the capital. The meeting is on ground preparations for the evacuation of Indian citizens from Iraq, which is engulfed in a civil war between the Iraqi military and the ISIS. The neighboring Gulf nations are essential to any plan to remove Indians from the conflict zone. The minister will also meet the ambassador from Iraq later today.
But today's meeting essentially discusses the next phase, post the facilitation phase, when MEA really presses into the evacuation plan and goes in for mass evacuation. There are these neighboring Gulf countries that will, of course, be needed to coordinate activities with. And also later in the day, of course, when the internal review meeting is over, the ambassadors in India from these Gulf countries will also join into the deliberations. Remember, national assets, including INS Mysore, has already been pressed and put into standby. The Navy had been put into operations during the Lebanon War of 2006, where some 2,500 stranded Indians were evacuated. So the Navy really looking at evacuating Indians from Iraq, if needed, from the port town of Basra.